India is celebrating the 70th anniversary of its independence. It is a sovereign democracy, as well as, think of this, over 1 billion people. It's the largest democracy in the world. Since India opened its economy, it has achieved astounding growth and a new world of opportunity for its expanding middle class. And Prime Minister Modi has been working to bring that vast country and all of its people together as one. And he is working at it very, very successfully indeed.